Jarius Hamilton has it blocked. Here comes Pfluger. To Hub, nice. Finds Mooney cutting and flushes. Set up the offense. Thornton will drive. Spins back in towards the basket and one. Pfluger with the steal. He'll have a shot for the Irish, and he makes it! Stuff that on your stat sheet. Back to the zone defense, Notre Dame. Forcing guys like Rishway to shoot Boston College out of it, and that'll help. Leshefsky, it's a mismatch with Heath on him on the block, took advantage. Three for Hub. There's that advantage now to Notre Dame. Pfluger now on Thornton. Heath gets in the teeth of that defense and hits the floater.
And they still had another foul to get.
Hub to Gibbs. Wow. Makes the bucket.
Wow.
The horn sounds and the Irish keep their NCAA tournament hopes alive. Wow.